appreciate most about our members is how much they drive me, how much they drive me to be better, both as an athlete and now as a coach. I think the spirit, the camaraderie, the desire to make themselves better is contagious. I think it's impossible to come in and not want to do your best, not want to try harder. I love that I can come here and always feel good. Doesn't matter how sucky the day might have been at work, that I come here and it's smiling faces, high fives, butt slapping. It's fantastic. And I love the fact that I can come here any day of the week and always get that without fail. Thank you.
All right, guys, what's up? Thanksgiving. I want to show my thanks to all you guys. You give me inspiration. You motivate me to come in and be a good coach. You pet my dog, which is cool. Sometimes you guys cheer me on through workouts. I appreciate everything each and every one of you do, especially bringing the energy every day. It helps make my life amazing, so thank you.
Hey guys, just sending a shout out to all of the members here to say how much we appreciate you. Every day that I walk in here, you guys make me smile, and that makes my day. Can't ask for anything more than that. Thanks for everything you do.
What I appreciate about the members is their ability to continue to change and grow. Their positive attitudes are the ultimate in motivation and inspiration. Just hearing people's stories and seeing what they've done when they first came here now, it's amazing. Like, as a coach, I look up to a lot of the members, and I just appreciate their attitudes and what they come and give every single day.
What I appreciate about the members is the constant positive mental attitude that everybody comes in and hits wads with. It's a great motivator for everyone around them and a great motivator for me. And I really get fulfilled by seeing everybody improve themselves and do well and come at it day after day after day. And that always pushes me. When I have a hard day and I see members, it makes me, you know, it encourages me to make sure I hit that wad afterwards. So my thanks goes out to you guys.
All right, what I appreciate about the members is their ability to believe. They come here and they believe in CrossFit is a way that will help them in some, you know, way, shape, or form, be it weight loss or just getting in shape. They believe in that, and by extension, then they believe in us. That's a pretty amazing thing, because belief is something that, you know, we really lack today. And so, you know, along with that, it's just great to be a part of, to witness that every day. So I'm thankful just to be around that kind of energy and that kind of belief system.
What I love about the members is their willingness to have fun, but always learn. And I always love the fact that they really just genuinely want to do better. So they're always asking questions. They say, oh, Kia, you know, like, how can I get this better? I want to work on this. And I always like the fact that they strive for that. So it's always something that I think, you know, when I'm able to look at myself, you know, and get better, that always motivates me. So I love the fact that they also do that for me and motivate me to do better.
Good. Whenever you're
good. Oh, hi. Really? Come on, don't start me like that.
It doesn't matter. I'm going to edit it. I got you. I'm
going to edit it.
I got your back here.
All right, good. Do I need to say my name?
No, just say what I appreciate about the members is.
What I appreciate about the members is their constant need for, not need, their constant desire for knowledge. I like how a lot of the members will come up to me for either stretching or mobility. So it's nice to know that they see that I maybe have a passion for stretching and mobility, and that they approach me on it, and it actually helps me kind of stay on my toes and learn more. So thank you guys.
There you go.
Alright, they call me the morning guy, but actually I hate waking up early. I need something that I love to make me wake up at 4:30 in the morning every morning, and I admit it. It's hard to say the L word, but I really, really, really like the members of CrossFit. No, I love them. I love all my morning members. I love all the members here. I love the community here. So it's great to get up and come in here every day. It's awesome.
What I appreciate about the members is their sense of community and their willingness to help each other as well as us. And I enjoy learning from them as much as teaching them. and that's what I appreciate about the members.
What I appreciate about the members is the vitality and the life that you guys bring to classes. When I was at school and I was trying to figure out what the hell I wanted to do with my life, I realized I didn't want something like PT or anything along those lines because I feel like they deal with broken people all the time. And you guys are not broken in any sense of the word. You have a spirit and a life about you that uplifts the coaches, uplifts everybody around you, and it's very inspiring to be around you guys day in and day out. It's the reason why we love our jobs. So thank you.
So what I love most about the members here at Albany CrossFit is probably that they, whether they realize it or not, put just as much, if not more, into this community than the coaching staff can on any given day. I can come in at 7 o'clock on Saturday with Kim, and there could be 20 members in here. I'm groggy-eyed, was working until 3 a.m., and with the energy I get back from them allows me to be a better coach for them, allows me to help them train better, find things that we didn't know were wrong in their squat, maybe because they bring so much to every class. And I think what I like best about the members here in this Albany CrossFit community is that they give back just as much, if not more, than they get from the training here.
I guess I would say the thing I appreciate most about members is what they do for me. That sounds a little twisted, I suppose, or backwards if you like, but when I'm having a bad day and I come in and I have to teach class, it really helps me to take my mind off of me and put my mind on somebody else. And so I'm really grateful to the members for that. You know, if they realize how much they actually give back to us, not just by showing up or because they pay a price, it's just the community and like being the sense of being in this together. We're doing this world together. I don't know. It's I find it extremely beneficial. The other thing I would say is I really appreciate the members that come consistently. You know, you can really build for that and help people grow. Not to say that I don't appreciate members that don't come as often. It's just that you can really develop people and relationships when people come on a weekly basis, you know, 3-4 times a week. I think that's pretty much it.
What I appreciate about the members is that they come to my class with a great attitude, ready to work hard, and I love seeing them progress, and I really appreciate when they stick to what I suggest to them for the workout, and when they work really hard and have a great time.
Thanks, Dick.
I don't know if that's...
Perfect.
Alright guys, so membership appreciation week is done and over with. I just taught the last class. It was absolutely awesome. But one of the things I'm thankful for is you guys coming in and giving 100% every single day. Really, really hard to do. Even when I'm cranky, early in the morning, 5:45, you guys know, right? When I come in, I'm upset and frustrated. You guys come in and bring a lot of energy. I appreciate that. Sometimes I'm on my best days, sometimes you guys don't have the best days, right? But work together, work through it, give 100%, love it. You guys are amazing. Keep up the great work, seeing so much improvement in so many of you guys. So keep it up. I love you.
We're coming off the heels of an incredible member appreciation week. And I just wanted to take a moment to express my gratitude to all of our athletes. Without the athletes of Albany CrossFit and, of course, CrossFit Clifton Park, myself and all of the coaches here would not be able to do what we do and be able to express our passion, which is fitness and CrossFit and health, to so many people. So it's really amazing to have a community, and I do believe every single one of you, whether you've been here for 4 years or 4 days, whether you're a fire breather or scale every workout, you are all an integral part of our community and what we've created here at our two boxes. And I just wanted to remind you all that I and our coaches and none of this would be possible without you. So I thank you all from the bottom of my heart. It's my pleasure to have gotten to know all of you. And if I don't know some of you that well, I look forward to getting to know you better. And I look forward to continuing to grow as a person, coach, athlete, along with all of you. So thanks again. And as far as I'm concerned, every day is Member Appreciation Day here at CrossFit. And I look forward to tomorrow with you.